education theoretically studied is very, very important because there's too much concentration just much on learning law, doing law. Nobody is thinking in some detailed way about how it is that we teach law. And it's not merely about teaching law different techniques, because it seems to me that the way in which we teach actually changes the way in which the law is itself. So our experience of learning and teaching the law will inculcate and change the different approaches to law in general. So law will become different in that way. What we need to do is to educate people not merely in being technocratic lawyers, but being able to understand that law is the process of living in a democratic society. We live in our sorts of societies as people of law. Law governs our lives in those ways, and we must be able to see it in that way, learn it and live it in that way. And it seems to me here, in combining legal education with democracy, in combining legal education with democracy, with judicial attitudes, with vulnerability, enables us to look at law and understand and live law in a very different way.